Five questions to learn more about the A10CS1964. Where has this product been deployed?
A10 is seeing a trend in users in both the defense and educational industries. And because this is a desktop solution, we're finding that most users will have access to this device on a daily basis or as needed.
Will this need any other products to work?
No. The product is ready to support two computers out of the box. However, if the user would like to add the third or fourth computer, then additional cables will be needed, and those can be sourced from 42U.
What sets the CS1964 apart from competitors in the price range?
So A10 brings together a triple monitor KVM that supports DisplayPort in and HDMI out. A10's DynaSync technology is also part of our unique offering because this passes EDI information and allows users to seamlessly switch while retaining the optimal resolution. And it's a matter of focusing on one computer and switching to another so they don't use that optimal resolution. A10 has offered this unique approach because this is a known issue within the DisplayPort area. And the switch provides the DisplayPort computer with EDI compatibility in a triple display model.
Who would be using this instead of the CS1942DP model?
So the CS1964 is perfect for users that need a three display setup. And typically, this is going to be a power user, possibly in the finance area, possibly graphic design and CAD, and even gaming. And typically, these people do not have a lot of space for a dual quad display model.
What is the benefit of the N-key rollover?
So the N-key rollover is a feature that is actually providing or preventing the loss of keystrokes when pressing multiple keys at once. And this feature is really built in for high-end keyboards and typically found on hardware equipment that's being utilized within the esports or the finance or CAD design areas when this would be common.